breaking news tonight. The Georgia Secretary of State's office says it fought off a cyber attack earlier this month.
Hackers tried to attack the site voters used to request absentee ballots on October 14th. State officials tell Fox 5 the office's security vendor identified the attack and fought off the hackers.
Voting was not disrupted. The Secretary of State's office says identifying the hackers is unlikely.